Hi, I'm Jonathan, and I'm Cuban. Here are the signs that you're Cuban. Every Cuban has to start off their day with a little bit of coffee.
Hey, got you some coffee, man? Did your day start off right?
But not your average Starbucks kind. The type of coffee Cubans drink is like a mix between Red Bull and crack. This is La Llave, which means the key. You don't really need keys when you're on this stuff, though, because you can just run right through doors. Shit is hella strong. What do you think?
It's good, right?
The living room is just for show. Nobody is allowed to sit on that couch.
Are you crazy? What are you doing?
Oye, no se me sienta en el sofá, cojones!
If something ever gets dirty, you're in for the fight of your life.
No, nada, mami, todo está bien.
¿Sabes que te voy a meter una pata en el culo? No me jodas, ma.
What is she saying?
Man, you don't want to know.
Anyway, so then after that, I told her, that's okay, what'd you do?
Whenever we run into another Cuban, we always use the same greeting.
Well.
Coño, hacer que bola.
Qué bola, bueno. ¿Cómo anda, man?
Buenísimo. No, en tanto tiempo que no te veo, ¿cómo estás?
Ah, pues soy todo bien.
¿Cómo la familia, la mamá, todo el mundo?
Ah, bueno, mamá está bien, pero papá está en el hospital, tiene cáncer de colon.
No me digas
bueno.
Eso, man.
Qué bueno. Bueno.
Also, whenever you're telling a story and can't remember the person's name, just call him fulano de tal.
¿Quién es fulano de tal? ¿Te acuerdas?
Chino.
No, me hablo lo otro.
Ah, sí, bueno.
Fulano de tal, ese sí, me hueso, me debe $20.
I was actually thinking of building like a shed in my backyard.
Yeah, man, good idea.
Hey, you know who would never let us build anything in our backyard?
No Cuban conversation is complete until someone brings up
Fidel Castro.
Oh, ni me recuerde. Oye, hijo de puta ese.
No matter what's going on, it's always a topic of discussion.
Obama no está mejor.
While you're at it, sprinkle in some shit about American presidents. No country is off limits.
Bueno, no, Bush no mienta también, pero lo más que le digo, el mejor de todo era Clinton.
You have to enjoy a Cuban's favorite drink.
You are going to love this.
Malta.
All right. Let's drink up.
Oh my god, what is that? Tastes like old sweaty raisins.
No way, man, what are you talking about? It's just like beer without the alcohol.
Who does beer without the alcohol?
I don't know, I don't come up with this stuff, man. It just tastes good. Cheers.
Last but not least, if pork is for dinner, then you're at a Cuban's house. It's not crazy to roast a whole pig for parties.
It's got a face.
Yeah, you want some? You want the face? You want the ear?
No.
I'll give you the ear. You want the ear?
No.
You sure? I'll give you the ear.
Of course we love our rice and beans, but when it comes to any special occasion, it's always pork.
A little bit of wax in there too.
For Thanksgiving. Christmas. New Year's.
Uno!
Even St. Patrick's Day.
Fidel Castro would never let us have Thanksgiving.
What are you talking about? It's St. Patrick's Day.
And those are some signs you're Cuban.